Hi everyone, Mark Harris here, OKM Americas. We've got the brand new eXp 7000. The configuration that I have here is the single super sensor with the telescoping rod and the controller. This is all you need, let's say, to start with. And what's really exciting about the 7000 are all of the modes that we've got with this, where you've got your live scan, you've got your mineral scan, your 3D ground scan, you've got the pinpointer, the magnetometer, everything here with the eXp 7000. Let's run through the setup here. I've got the 3D ground scan. I've got a single super sensor, so I press 3D ground scan. You can see it shows up as automatic or parallel. If I want to do zigzag, I hit that. We want to do parallel. We've got automatic. We can also do manual mode. You've got your speaker and you've got the lights at the bottom. And you can see here, the illustration only shows the one super sensor. So what I'm going to do is go over to our test field and run the eXp 7000 single super sensor in this area to see what we've got. This is a particularly interesting area. You can see there's a castle in the background from the medieval age. And this area was basically a roadway to the castle. It's a plowed field now, but it's a really interesting area for artifacts. And that's what we're going to be looking for with the 3D ground scan. We feel like some may be deeper. We're going to find out with this scan. So we've got the system set up, single super sensor. We were using the extension. One thing that I like about the extension is it helps you keep your sensor aligned with your path of travel. So we're ready to go. Okay, we're setting our width, which was 13 feet by 13 feet. And here you can see we've got some, actually there, that's interesting. Here, that's interesting. It's we're going to do the control scan now to see how repeatable this is. We'll save this and start with a new scan. So that was the first scan that we ran. This is the last scan that we ran. We're getting similar hits. Looks like there's something here on the perimeter. We'll take a look at that. Now we finished the control scan. We finished the other scan. Both were good scans. We didn't really find any anomalies here now. The main objective here is to show you how to use the eXp 7000 in 3D ground scan mode with a single super sensor. Next, we're going to add the extenders to this so that we have 7 super sensors and 1 in each pass, which will give us a great resolution.